I only hope that the whores aren't stealing our lemon.